Hello world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see what we got on our plate for today. Oh. Double manufacturing an item. So this might be a quick one. Shield boost to other capsuleers. That's cool. Destroy 25 non-capsuleers. I think today I'm just gonna do the manufacture. So, oh yeah, let's check on here. Save that. Get some skill points. Cool. All right. So let's open up our industry. And the thing we are going to build is this guy right here. Now, some people say that building from blueprints is more efficient for LP conversion than trading ships with the chips. When I ran the numbers, which was a while ago, for my particular situation, because I have another character that can manufacture the hulls for me, and I can buy those on contract. It turned out that it was actually more advantageous to me to convert the hulls. If that's not your situation, then buying and building the blueprints might be good for you, or just buy the blueprints and sell them. Could also be viable. But today we're gonna build this, which means we need to acquire all the materials. So, let's see. Get out about 24 million. Cool. Those are the big ones. Nine 38. That's annoying. Like Isogen's kind of in it, so I'm just gonna buy extra of that. Yeah, okay.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Slightly less than predicted, at least according to this value. About 1.5 million less. That's probably just because of the stuff we already had.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, that took a minute. Also, deliver these.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay, that's pretty close. I've got a couple of characters who are in need of this particular skill. All right. Buyback page to get our prices. Oh. Man, that security connections book is worth a lot more actually in Jita. That seems like a pretty good conversion. So 35 million, which puts it over 1,000, I think. ISK per LP, I mean. All right. Anyway. Well, since spend our points. Awesome. Feels good when you can close out a whole bunch of them.
Skill training completed.
All right, so I can fly pretty much all the pirate frigates and destroyers now. Pretty cool. All right, well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.